Mayday! Controls unresponsive. Tower, do you read? Shit. Comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face.
Kıvaksay mı?
V has come too.
V has come too.
V has come too.
ruins me. Ακούσμε. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall? Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years. Damn it! Nosocoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. You'll be all right. There now. Just rest.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came too. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Nosokoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down! Yes.
Those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however... Very good. Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection, to hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom. Thank you.
yet. The patient in the next bed saw my face. Of course, consider it done.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a life. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
Let's take the stairs.
better take the elevator.
It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Get down. Hold the stance button. Help me! I don't want to die!
Die on me.
Ahab. Ahab.
Time to walk. Press the stance button to stand up. Don't get caught in those searchlights. Here they come. Hurry.
Γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ,
στήκλου δύο.
Τι συμβαίνει? Δεν βλέπω τίποτα.
Δεν είδα κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουν.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
Oh. What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening. You hear that? What's going on out there?
It's okay.
Don't you die on me,
Ahab.
You die on me,
Ahab.
Don't you die on me,
Ahab. Ahab.
Sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze.
Hold on. You better stop and treat that injury.
Thank you. Careful, that gun's slow to reload. shook him off.
My name's Ocelot. Big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe.
there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now it's 7 days to Port Cassim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha! Is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing. Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye droid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? A little to the left. To the right. A little to the left. Take a look through your binoculars. Look up. To the right. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is. Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way. He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Kaz would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? That's marking. Focus on a thread and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles. A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. See the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Where are your friends?
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight. suppressor's no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on. Processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them? So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid. On foot, use your horse. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Thank you.
you've reached One Day. They've got Miller locked up in that town. Check your eyes, Roy, for his location. I hope to hell he's all right. He's not your average client.
Thank you.
That's the building, boss. That's where they're holding Miller.
I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
Chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore.
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you.
Yeah.
We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Whoa! Yeah.
For the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. We were dogs, all right. Slinking around, out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it, we did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. Weren't allowed either. Yeah. I remember it all. snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. It's like they're all still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the U.S. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power. They came after you in Cyprus. In Afghanistan. Cypher just keeps growing. Swallowing everything in its path. Getting bigger and bigger. How big now? Boss, I'm gonna make him give back our past. Take back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Dogs of war. For 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping. And we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss. And you can build the army that can do it.
One thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
There's something I want to talk about.
concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me. Boss, 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 come meet with me. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves. Like any organization, we need good people. And we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you? That's one way of doing it. Now extract it. Good.
It's an honor, boss.
Go for them, not me. Extraction complete. You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resisting it. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid. Select staff management from the mother base. So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list. Select weapons items under the development heading. What's wrong? Go back to the mother base menu. Select weapons items under the development heading. That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called cardboard box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the eye. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC now? Show them how it's done, boss. Try throwing. It's the best way to knock someone out instantly. I suppose that works too. Good. Extraction complete. One thing I should mention. A Fulton extraction won't always be successful. If the person is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, they could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. If you want to be sure you can get them out, best carry them to the chopper instead. All right. Extract the next staff member. Start by knocking him out. Or you can put him to sleep. Now that we have more people on the R&D team, its level has gone up. It should be able to develop the cardboard box now.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Now select cardboard box and start development.
Development has finished. You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
On the R&D team, but that was not a decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit. That's enough. This isn't the time. Give it a rest. Go for them, not me. Get another drive. Someone, you're free to do as you like.
Interrogate him, knock him out, kill him. Scratch that last one for now.
Go ahead and knock him out. Good. Extract the staff member. Now for fist fight. Strike it.
All right, Ben.
Give it another try. Try it again. Striking it.
All right, Ben.
One more time. Strike it. Better. Give it another try.
Thank you, boss.
You'll strike an adversary repeatedly to knock him out. Take that bomb for longer than if you throw it. Not quite.
Thank you.
list of missions for you. Open your eye droid. I've taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Which ones you accept is your call. The objectives of the missions I've added are prisoner rescue, facility sabotage, and high-value target elimination. Probably all a walk in the park for you, but they should help you get back on your feet. Is a Spetsnaz detachment commander. Your orders are to take him out. With skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste him. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Dishago Calais and eliminate the target.